Said I grew up in the sticks when you learn how to hunt at a young age. Country boy with a dream that I'm gon' chase. Said I grew up in the sticks when you learn how to hunt at a young age. Country boy with a dream that I'm gon' chase. Said I grew up in the sticks when you learn how to hunt at a young age. Oh, yeah. Cut your boy with a dream and I'm gon' chase. All that hate is motivation, thank the people that had died of me. Yeah. When I leave the country is never out of me. Drink a cold one with the bros and think about where I'm about to be. Papa Willie getting silly, flying like a pilot. Yeah. You see that I'm headed up, I'm knowing that you're proud of me.
We're gonna hunt this big ass swap right on the rock. Like I'm bound to be. You go around, you'll find some big bottoms. You find one of them big, thick, green bottoms. You send them right there, within 5 minutes, they gonna have him rocking. Now, I'm telling you, they deer and this joint everywhere.
This is a nice little triangle.
I am damn if I can remember now.
Hey, I'm looking at it, it's a triangle.
Do what?
No, your phone.
Go ahead, Trey.
You want me to just hold the phone down right here?
Yeah, you can turn out in between them two cornfields right there on your right hand side.
Alright.
Man, on the Tahoe, you can come up a little further and get up the road from you and hold the this bottom down. That's who you want to see.
Okay, where are you at? Right there.
Hold on, let me be home.
Okay, now I see where we at, cause the line stop. Go up in that road, see how them two branches come off up in there?
Alright, we right here.
Alright, go right there, right there. Send them in right on that point, right?
10 foot.
Send them in right, Johnny. You have some shit?
Alright. Ask me, you want to know where it was? I'll put it up for you. What side y'all finna dump out in?
Right here.
Alright, Paul told us to turn out in the creek bottom.
Say what?
I said, Paul told us to dump out in the creek bottom. That's why I put it in where y'all was.
We're gonna cut out right in here, so I guess anywhere right in there, on ahead, wherever, really. Hell, we'll put the dogs in there. Shit.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna back up a little bit and turn around and get back down to the end.
Sounds good, buddy.
All right, 10-4.
Go ahead, Trey. Drop them out. Drop them out, Trey. Got Raw Dawg Kennels, Hound MAFIA, down here in Hope County. 75,000 acres of game land.
Your wife and
I have it. Mm-hmm. I got shit, the dog over there bottom. Turn it up. Keep my goddamn gun. You ain't gotta worry about going to the road, I tell you that.
Got them dogs 10 miles from the road.
Got dogs over here bumping, dogs over there bumping, dogs back in the box.
Thank you.
dog will turn into your ears out.
Mm-hmm. Come on with it. I believe they killed that deer over there.
Three shots.
Mm-hmm.
I think we can get in front of the dog that got that one.
They getting ready to cross the other path, Reggie.
Reggie,
you ain't kill him?
I believe he did.
All right. Let me get that pretty gun when you get done with it.
Brand new looking 1100. That joker still shining. Yeah, they go to rest off. So that's the opposite of what we turn on. Did they kill the deer?
Yeah, no.
Wow, man, come.
I was hollering at him to ask him what I know he had killed one of the deer. I asked him, I said, what's going on? They won't never say nothing.
That's why it won't a book.
Well, he had dog tags real up here. They put your name in a drawing. You got to pay for it. They put your name in a drawing.
They listen to it, look. They sitting there listening to him. This is why he got his gun in his hand. Says you right there, look. Right here. Mountain to go that way. Unless you think she's gonna cut back.
I came down
that road. Cut back to that road?
Yeah.
See what my man talking about.
Apparently they just crossed this road right here.
Uh-huh.
So you go down to the next big road at Nashville.
Uh-huh.
That's probably where they'll end up.
Okay.
She just crossed the swamp too by a pond.
So yep. Go down there
and
swing right. Right.
Go down here and it's a great big dirt road. It's real
sandy. Oh, I'm going to pack two.
Huh?
I'm finna pack two.
Yeah.
We're going to send them back to you.
Is she going to? Mm-hmm. Yeah, I like that.
He must have shot them to get them to come out.
Uh-huh.
So that year, he just went right through there, going that way.
Well, nice buck.
Yeah.
I turn out.
But damn it, he just that one dog going up.
That's that.
You hear him?
Yeah, that's that. Going to this road up here. Oh, well, damn, this is the road.
Yeah. Dog coming up right here. I pull up right here and then pack to him. Then I tell you about Roscoe be the first one you hear.
Mm-hmm.
You hear him back there wind.
The boat shoot.
Yes,
what's
sir.
Man?
What's going on, buddy?
Watch that truck go behind you. Just jump over the truck. Watch these trucks.
This is my dog. I'm tracking anyway.
You hear that dog?
Hey. Hey. Get to him. Get to him. Get to him. Get to him.
You hear that dog going up here?
Mm-hmm.
We go ahead and hurry up and get around there now. We finna tune him up a little bit.
When are y'all expecting you and your wife?
The end of January.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Keep you in prayer, man.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Come on. That's why I gotta have me a tablet. Got him up here to bump it to go out too. That cord to do something.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, man. If I can find out exactly where they hit. Coming out on that damn pine right there. They swinging back. I'm gonna stop just so we can listen to them. And see what Doc did. What are they moving on into? I scoped this up and he stopped. I don't know if nobody shot or not, he saw it. I wanted anybody to shoot. That dog still sitting there. And I ain't moved. Buckshot coming straight to us. Coming straight to the door, Rick. Count out them pine pines right now. Going back to the roadway we dumped the mighty walk on. That pack going back to the road over there.
You wanna go back there?
Uh-uh. We got a big pack and dot still coming this way. Rock over there. They sounded good from him, too. Went to the path, both swinging back. They ran the edge of that path. Bo, they swinging. Probably about 75, 100 yards behind.
Going back up. Somebody.
Choked somebody behind.
Yeah, I think that's rock up there.
Swing right back to him. Hey, you take the front. I'm going to take the truck in between me and Rod.
All right.
Make sure you see where you know me exactly what you're shooting, cause I don't know if somebody else down in there. Hit the road, dump it. I
The dogs was running, but we got here a little too late. Said when Reggie got to the top of the hill, he was popping smoke. He caught the dogs up, seen 2-3 great big old doe tracks going across the sand. Man, it's a beautiful place. I wanna thank God for such a beautiful, 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 beautiful place to hunt and enjoy myself and have a peace of mind. You should really try it one day. If you're going through something, just go hunting. Remember, if you're watching this, you're blessed. Too blessed to be stressed. The same dogs that we just got off that doe chase, Reggie turned them loose right back to the other dogs that was running on the other side of the block. He sure don't like his dogs to get stiff.
Look at Rock coming now. If I ain't going down a while ago, he going right there. Get right in front of him. I'm finna go with me and you stopped me a while ago. But it did cross out it?
Mm-hmm.
So I put one of his dogs in the pack. That's how he keeping up with it, though.
Bitch, not cause that bitch fast as hell, man. I turned the truck up, tried to shoot down there. As soon as I got there, that bitch shot right in front of him.
Let me blow it up, Rock, and see what we try to hem this mug up real quick and see what it is.
I already know what I'm doing.
Nah.
I'm about to go down to the bottom and sit.
You might want to go up there, though. Go up some and go on the bottom, because I hear a friend of them damn dogs.
They making that same run they did a while ago. We crossed it, that doe crossed a while ago down there.
Okay.
Making that same run up that river bottom, dog.
Half of that they might bump into.
Come on. Hey. Ho. Bo, go ahead.
Go
what
down
you
there.
Finna do? Go ahead.
He just got done shooting at a deer over that way. Who you shot at?
Me and Paul shot at it.
Who killed it?
Paul shot. Killed it.
You supposed to say you killed it, man. Come on now.
Hey, I seen you.
I believe that deer. I believe that deer was there and threw them dogs around that pond.
Say the deer went back up on the hill that way. Two cross right here. They shot at something going that way. There was three does went that way, and a buck went back up the hill.
Hey, shut up.
Hey. All right, y'all. So all the chaos usually does happen when you don't got the camera on your head. Boy, it turned out three does come right up to the truck, and yeah, the man was like, "It's a buck! It's a buck! It's a buck!" going back up the hill. So I didn't shoot at the does. For one, I don't got no doe tag for this game, man. But for two, I was looking for the buck. Never saw the buck. Dang on, we turned the box. What? How it go? Paul said, "Turn my dogs loose, turn my dogs loose." We turned the dogs loose. The dogs sat down and watched the doe come across the path like that. We turned the dogs loose. The dogs come out the box and went straight after the doe. So then, Rock, his pack ended up going way up yonder. The Camp McCall onto the Federal Army Reserve Reservation. And yeah, he had to fill out some paperwork just to get his dogs off of the camp base. So now we done regroup. About to turn loose in this game land again. Got my shotgun, my rifle, and my four-wheel drive. A country boy will survive. Come on.
Yeah, sleeping good. I reckon I got it. I caught it. Go 20 yards and jump.
You got a dog out? Got a dog.
Dang.
Y'all doing what?
Where y'all dropping at over there?
Yeah, we're throwing him at a left right here. That's like a little creek right here. I think it was me, the boy you rode with, and we were trying out some nigga.
Dang.
I think they crossed by somewhere right
here. Yeah, that's where they come at right here.
Yeah, but I just said I can't see.